Today I'm going to show you how to change blue color to black in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the hoodie to select it. With the selection active, click on the group icon to create a group. Then, create a layer mask. You can name it Color Change. Now, from the new adjustment layer icon, create a levels adjustment layer. Then, create a hue saturation adjustment layer. From the Properties panel, bring the saturation down to negative 100. Enable the levels adjustment layer. From the Properties panel, drag the two top left sliders to the right to darken the hoodie. Then you can use the two bottom sliders to determine how dark the darkest pixel will be, and how bright the brightest pixel will be. Once you're satisfied, close Properties panel. And that's it. Thanks for watching.